This is awful trash.
Perhaps we could go out for a wee while.
Where would you be running to at this time of night?
We could have a wee drink in the stoker.
That place is full of degenerates.
Elliot, I think I have a...
It must be. I don't know.
Away the joys country, Caleb.
Same again, please, Claire.
No.
What?
Thomas told me to cut you off until you pay the account.
One of his best customers.
You have the biggest tab, but a customer actually pays, so.
I'll get that.
No, he's coming by on a drink.
It's no different than any other night, is it?
Claire, how'd you put up with this smug bastard?
Do you know, I ask myself the same thing every fucking day.
So why don't you go back to work for your dad if you have no money?
Jeez, I'd have scrounged off you, mate. What do you reckon, Germans?
Germans would have more sense than to come here and look at a pile of stones.
They're Canadians. Canadians love red maple leaves. What'll you have?
Just a couple pints of whatever's local, please.
He's heading out to the cairn.
Why? You gonna tell us to stay off the moors?
This is Ireland, lad. There aren't any moors.
I won't go traipsing up there alone. We know which field has an old wicked bull in it.
Are there any tour guides?
No, sure. We can take you. It's in his dad's field.
How much?
Most people don't even know Bram Stoker was Irish. Or that he got his inspiration here. See, this land belonged to an evil old hooter named Abertach, right? And he drained people's blood and drank it like water. Locals tried to kill him, but he just kept rising, looking for more.
Like Dracula?
Fuck Dracula.
Folks around here don't like that word.
Fuck?
Dracula.
You literally have a painting of him outside the bar.
We might as well get something out of the fact Stripper came here, pillaged our legend and used it to...
Write the greatest horror novel of all time.
Was it worth a read, is it?
But you haven't actually read it?
That Abertach, he was Nivnuri, which is Gaelic for...
Undead.
You've done your homework anyway.
Yeah, she loves this shit.
what you probably don't know is that a chieftain called Catton stabbed the fucker through the heart and buried him out here. Someone from our town killed the original vampire and we don't even get the credit. And since then, no one's had the balls to move his grave. Some people say if you get too close, you'll spontaneously start to bleed.
Like he's sucking it out of you? Just by being close?
Sucking without sucking.
Doesn't prove shit.
Strucker came to Six Mile Hill, heard this story, a few years later released his Dracula.
Did he ever say he was actually inspired by this story?
The story of Avertak is the first story ever written down about a blood-drinking creature. And he's buried under there.
It's a pile of rocks in a field.
I've lived in that house all my life. My dad owns this land, and I am telling you, there is something underneath those stones. And if you get close enough, you'll hear it. Like we all did when we were kids.
Aye.
Try it.
Fine.
Be careful, mate. Go on. Go on.
Some things are older than science, older than God. The earth has its own secrets.
Jesus, Christian.
That was some roaring you were doing there, Chief.
Just hung you an old hand,
huh? You fucking pricks!
Come on. No point tramping all the way out here, not getting a bit of a scare.
Haven't you guys got anything better to do?
Nope. No, we don't.
Man'll never be in her bed again.
Bet you dumps them before they even get back on the plane.
That was a wild ream of shite you gave them. Some things are older than God. I'd love to know if there's actually anything under there.
We'll find out soon enough if this bypass goes ahead and rips through these fields.
Cut off with the stalker again, huh?
He'll never learn.
Probably not.
You were staying in that bar all night.
I wasn't in the bar.
That's only a mixer I can spare.
Cheers. I have a bunch of broken slat and pit walls in the shed. Groundwater getting it.
So you have no cows.
I'm making a few.
I know, Mitch, start rearing kangaroos. Why did you sell this old place on?
I wouldn't have wanted it sold.
Aye, and she wouldn't want to see you buried when the whole fucking thing tumbles in around you.
Bones are solid, Dad. When she come in for a cup of tea and I'll show you.
Nah, not too much on. Are you busy otherwise?
Taken away.
I have a job you want. We're doing the groundwork on the new bypass.
You're joking.
I'm not.
People in town are gonna go mental.
About an old pile of stones. Anyone can come and see me.
Dad, you're putting William and his parents off their land.
I was thinking that you could run the job. Time your name was on the side of that van.
I'm all right.
Grant, then you can pay me full rate to rent this mixer. Give me a lift. Get up in the fucking back.
You a farmer now?
Oh, we've been ringing you all morning.
Was a mash today.
Look, you're a wild man. You said you'd give me a wee lift home, or did you forget that as well?
What's that in your hand?
Don't worry about what's in my hand.
We thought you were dead.
Hey, so who stood in for me? You probably needed two men, in fairness.
SP.
What? He can hardly run the length of himself.
Sure, neither can you.
SP's actually not a bad player.
Well, did he score?
No, nobody scored except your man here. 15 points.
Oh, 15 points, that's impressive. Hey. How's it feel to go out with the wee king of the town, Claire?
Fuck, yeah, makes me feel like a queen, so it does.
Oh, fuck away off the party.
It does.
Your dad need any help around the farm?
I don't think so. Why?
I heard his bull keeps breaking out. I can throw up a few fences for him if you want. Oh, who died?
Sake.
Have I made that joke before?
Maybe once or twice, Eugene, eh?
Well, there is something hilarious about your dad being an undertaker.
God forgive you.
Oh, what was the score?
Oh, we fucking hammered him, George. Okay, I was there.
He's a bullshitter, George.
Do we all know that?
We're working on a Saturday.
After. But solicitors aren't cheap, and the bypass has us ruined.
When do you have to be out?
2 months.
Well, you know, room at my place, if you need somewhere temporary.
Oh. That house is livable, is it? Aye.
Don't I fucking live in it? Here, George, you know the body and shit like that? Far more weird shit in the ground than a machete. How old do you reckon that is?
Friggin' Hamlet in a transit.
What's Hamlet?
I'm away in to help your man with the packing. Poor woman is probably demented.
I don't know. People are usually in better shape when they get to me.
Worth anything?
I doubt it. I'm sure there are plenty of dead things in the ground around here if you want them.
See you.
Will you be in the stoker later? I'll see you there.
I want to chat to you about something.
Sure, but why are you having it here?
Still no hot water at my place.
This is your one disaster of a cub. What is this dirty old head doing on my kitchen table?
Funny on the ground under the shed. I know this sounds stupid, but do you reckon Ma's house is built on some kind of historical site?
You know what the people are like in this town. Every bit of ground's on a historical site.
I was thinking I could call an archaeologist or something. Maybe they'll pay me to dig.
Is that your big plan, is it?
It's a human head. But that's somebody's bound to be interested in finding out who it belongs to.
It probably belongs to some poor her like you, who had no work and starved to death. That house is in your mother's family for generations. And she didn't leave it to you so you could tear it apart, to look for old skulls or dinosaurs or fuck knows what else. You need some direction, Cope. What was the score?
Oh, we hammered him. Well, William scored 15 pounds.
That Cope was as good a rate for as I used to have. How do you play?
Me? Grand. Did all right.
Right. Take it easy on the sauce tonight. But mass in the morning.
I'm just going for one. Short?
I'm leaving, Eugene.
The fuck you mean you're leaving, is like? So, doesn't matter.
I'm leaving 6 miles home.
Yeah? Where are you going?
Australia.
What are you gonna do there?
To build roads and houses there too, you know?
Big sharks will hit the balls off you too, though.
Look, sure I can't swim.
Can you not? Well, if you're going to Australia, then...
I need a new gig.
Thomas is doing my head in, I'm gonna end up choking him with chocolate. What are you talking about?
He's giving off about Francie.
Of course he is.
Ah, the old boy. Couldn't fucking listen to it.
I'm just waiting for the right time.
Are you alright to get home?
Aye, I'll take the shortcut through the field there, sure.
Oh, have you a torch?
No, there's only seriously, it's gone.
Come on, see if I have one on the van.
Why don't you come with me?
They wouldn't give a visa to a boy like me.
I told you you should have went to university.
Yeah, sure. If only I had your brains.
Get you out of this shithole.
Oh, come on, it's all right.
You only like it here because it's easy.
Well, it's not easy dragging you through this field, that's for sure.
And you think that this is where you're supposed to be because you've never bothered your whole looking anywhere else.
Well, looking in Australia is well original. But I suppose you'll fit in with all the other wankers who think you're too good for a home. Stop being a coward and tell Claire. Or I will. Oh! Are you serious?
Fucking bother it!
This again.
Fucking
time you get drunk, man. Do we need to stay off those shots? Jesus, man.
Sorry, man.
So you should be.
Fucking stones are still sharp enough.
Are you okay?
Aye. Stings.
Saying he wants to take the body home.
What? Is that even fucking legal?
We don't need to be bringing them to another undertaker anyway.
Receive the Lord's blessing. The Lord bless you and watch over you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you, be gracious upon you. The Lord look kindly on you and give you peace. In the name of the Father,
be all right, Pat.
And of the Son.
I'm sorry for your trouble.
Two pints of stout there, Thomas.
Find somewhere else to drink, Chief.
What the fuck are you talking about, Thomas? Give us a pair of pints.
You Moffats are nothing but trouble. Not only do you get William killed, but you're doing the job that is going to ruin this town. The two of you should never have been in that field. I heard you're even going to toss the cairn. It's one of the only fucking reasons people come to this town. You're not welcome here anymore.
Let's go. That's grand. Many a man had a drink with me, but you didn't. Nah, you know what? I wouldn't drink the piss in here anyway. You're better off drinking me own fucking piss. I'll never darken that prick's door again, you know that? Fucking yuppie cunt. Just where did you get this yoke from?
Fending it at my ma's house.
Do you reckon it's a man or a woman?
How could you tell?
Well, they say you can tell by the skull size. I don't know. I wouldn't worry myself about them pricks up the road, man. They're making a mountain out of a molehill.
Come on, SP Williams dead, man.
It's not your fault George Bow can't handle his best.
Maybe I should go away.
I wouldn't bother me, bollocks. I've been out there, and there's nothing there. And I still ended up in this kip.
So where would you even go?
I don't know. Somewhere I could get a fresh start.
You need money for that carry-on, Chief. Unless you got some job I don't know about.
Diesel in that thing like I told you to.
I was going to do it tonight.
It's not a good one, Claire, sitting there stalled. This is day one, Eugenia. We have 10 machines and 30 men on this site this time next week. It needs to be ready. And get that pile of stones tossed.
Sorry for dropping you that, but you know he is right, Eugene. Like, why didn't you put any fucking diesel in the fucking thing? You know, this is day one. You ought to smarten up, cub.
Funny. I'm more annoyed you poached me, old dumper. Back to work. George?
Eugene.
How you doing?
Struggling on. How long do you know you're to have us doing this job?
There's nothing we could do, man. Government ruled on the bypass.
Did you know the night William was killed? Were you keeping it a secret then?
Look, I'm leaving soon. You won't have to see me anymore.
Well, maybe Pauline and I'll do that. You know, next week when we're thrown out of our house. Get a flat in the city, start over. No kids or grandkids holding us back.
What do you want me to say, George?
What did you see here that night?
Nothing.
I'm going to give you some advice, as I've known you since you were a wee boy. Don't toss this cairn, Eugene. You're not fucking cut out for all this.
Gabriel, let's tear it down.
Not a chance, cub.
What?
I'm not gonna be responsible.
For what? Raising a cheeky old vampire. You actually mental.
Eugene! What's the hell up here?
No, hold up.
Go for diesel in that dump, are you? You give him a hand.
She'd be disappointed some fucker didn't jump out and try and bite her necks.
What? You know what people in Six Mile Hill are like. They're gonna be pissed off about us tossing the cairn.
And the plant's so old, I don't think anyone would want to steal it, but you never know.
They're not to pass me.
Here, and keep you warm.
Thanks, Eugene.
Sure, we all just need a hand up now and again. Enjoy it.
So what do you do when you leave?
Sell her on.
Have you told France you're leaving?
What are you meant?
Just can't see you in Australia. But William. William I could see in Australia. Eugene. Come on. I knew all about his plans. I don't blame you for what happened to him. Oh, God, your ma was so good looking. Did you ever figure out if...
Yeah, she meant to do it?
Aye.
I don't know. None of us do.
I know how it feels. Kind of.
How old are you again?
7. Look, I still remember it though. Stupid fucking thing. He was cutting sticks with a chainsaw that he didn't know how to use and... There was so much blood, I couldn't stop it and... By the time I got back with a neighbor, he was gone.
Tara.
Aye. How has Francie dealt with it all?
I don't know. We haven't talked about her since the day and hour she died.
Hello? Hello? If you're here to protest, come back in the morning and speak with Francie. If you have the balls. Jeremy!
Tell Charlie to them gates open first thing.
Did?
And why in Jesus' name they're not open? You need a roar more at the men, you. Everyone out the fuck.
So you didn't take much soup last night?
Just a couple.
So did you and Claire, you know?
Fuck well.
Eugene, I need to go and see the client. Are you happy enough to run a site?
Aye, right, cool. I guess I'm in charge. You're sacked.
Eugene, come look at this.
So Moore was having a laugh.
You think it was Charlie?
Charlie!
He's not here.
Hey, just get to work. We're laying past out somewhere. Find him.
Charlie! Charlie!
You fucking bastard.
What's going on here, Eiji?
We is using buckets and spades all fucking day.
Did you build that kiln back up?
No.
Well, who did? That mad drunk you hired to watch the place.
Could have been anyone from town, Da. But I reckon we should just leave it. I figured out a way we can bypass it if we just shift everything.
You're an engineer now. You know, 2 months ago you were a farmer.
Well, you put me in charge.
And we're 3 days behind.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You don't want me to. Fine, I don't have to be here.
Are you somewhere else you want to be at?
Maybe.
Very good. Take Charlie home while I pull in a bit of overtime to get this job back on track.
Charlie's not here, man.
How you doing, Charlie?
Dead on, Francie.
Can't see how tracking him down is taking all the bastard and day.
Jesus. Charlie, what happened?
I don't know.
Yeah, probably loaded and fell. You just get him off my seat and get him checked out. He's a death trap. I'm on this job myself.
What the hell happened, Charlie?
Sometime in the evening, Eugene.
Shaft's banjax.
That wee fucker tried to bite me.
Okay. Just get off the site.
If the job 3 days behind, you've wrecked the van. Now you want to leave the site sitting wide open. Why don't we just do ourselves a favor and drive the whole thing into the fucking lake?
There's something really, really wrong with him, Dad.
Something even more wrong. If he keeps busting my good lamps! Charlie, them lumps ain't cheap. If you bust now, and I swear to Christ, I will take into you like a good day's work. Give me.
Is that Charlie? Did you see how fast he moved? I've never seen the whole walk a straight line.
Hang on, when you said he tried to bite you,
aye, like a cunt.
You come with me and bring something to swing. You stay here and get that dumper started.
I want to help.
Don't argue, Eugene. This is serious. I'm in charge here. Gabriel, we're coming, lad.
Keys?
On the table.
Charlie.
Fuck. Fucking late.
I know I left him here. That space always fucking moving. Fucking hell. Fucking SP.
You know the best damn bulbs there.
Oh, sweet Christ. It's a lump of a hard hat.
You eat shit!
Thank you.
the number started. We're dealing with serious crack here, so...
We found Charlie.
Where is the fucker?
Stone dead.
What? Is that my new pool?
Sick of this mountain, sick!
That is disgusting.
Maybe he was on drugs.
I took the coke once, and the six different scraps didn't feel a thing.
That doesn't look like drugs.
What if it's the cairn? Like, we find it built up exactly the way it was, and then Charlie doesn't show up till night and attacks us.
Aye, but if that was the problem, wouldn't he have burnt up when the pole went through his heart?
Yeah, wouldn't he have fangs or some shit?
Maybe he was gonna grow some.
What is up, BJ? He's not gonna grow fangs. That bastard's just full drunk.
Oh, come on, like, what are we supposed to do about this? You
need some help.
What are we supposed to do about this?
Where's he going?
Well, maybe give him back his heart, SP.
Throw it in.
Toss it.
Oh, fuck. That's the best yet.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
You never know what to do.
That's the job there. Good job, Corey. That'll put an end to the fucking mischief.
Da, SP.
Sweet Christ on the cross, what is it gonna take?
Stones clear! We need more wind! Take some explaining.
Well, tell the cops our security guard was high on drugs and we buried him after he killed our digger driver with a hard hat.
You think they'll bet?
Yeah. He turned into a vampire doesn't kind of sound right, does it?
There's nothing but this tells me we're dealing with a vampire. I've seen hens stay alive for a couple of minutes after they cut
the head. We're not dealing with two fucking dead hens here. Look, we all love to take the piss out of tourists for coming here, yeah? But the night William died, I saw something weird. His blood was getting sucked down into the earth under the cairn like there was something under there drinking it.
Maybe it was Avertak drinking it. Maybe he's still alive down there in the fucking dirt.
So what? The stones were just there to hold him down?
You mean the stones you just moved?
This fuck's that?
Fuck this, I'm out!
George, George, the police behind us!
Never work for you again, Francie!
We'll explain in a minute. George, give you the keys to this door, handy.
Fuck explaining. There's a vampire on my sight, and the hoor's headed this way.
You boys been sniffing diesel fumes.
Charlie and Gabriel are dead, George.
Call on the police.
What I say about the keys, George?
How you doing, Pauline?
General,
I'm there.
What do you think? She got worse after the funeral.
Look, I know this sounds mental, but we might have let Avertak out of the ground.
Shut up, Eugene. Do Don't you think we've had enough to deal with?
There's nothing coming yet.
Maybe your vampire stayed in the dirt.
Or maybe he's gone to town.
What? For a pint and a stoker?
Right. Eugene, we need a plan.
Six Mile Hill, PSNI.
Cal. It's Eugene Moffat.
What's the crack, lad?
Not much. Just, need to report something.
You should really ring 999 first, but anyway, go ahead.
What'll I say?
Let me talk to him.
Saw somebody hanging about the town earlier.
Lurker, right, got it.
What were they doing?
Being kind of creepy and suspicious, probably worth checking it out.
Where'd you see this from? The front window of the stoker?
Barred from the stoker.
So what did this person look like?
He was tall with dark skin.
That's not a crime, Eugene. We are a welcoming community and...
Just go out and take a look around the town, okay? Promise me.
I suppose I could go stretch my legs.
It's fucking useless. We need to check this ourselves. George, can we have the keys to your Jeep?
Absolutely not.
Hi, driver.
Thanks, George. All the best.
SP.
Shotgun!
Fucking SP!
Live up.
Go straight to her parents' house, Francie, please.
Start your fucking stuff.
Shit.
Where are you going?
What do you forget? See, look, that's the same every morning we go to the safe. But to turn around and get his phone or his fucking hair gel.
Charlie's drink?
When is that cop ever going to get himself sorted? Jesus Christ!
George?
What's going on, Eugene?
Dirty bastard.
You reckon that's for the barbecue or something?
You steal my Jeep and I still can't get rid of you.
Why is there a bottle of Charlie's cheap sauce in your Jeep?
Now you were too highfalutin to drink it, wouldn't you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I've had enough of this shit. Look, you're going to answer the fucking question or I'm going to...
Hold on.
I'm not going to let you hurt me.
Maybe just calm down, George. Okay, I know we've all wanted to shoot Francie at one point or another, but now is not the time.
I'll give you a choice, Eugene. You can turn around and walk away. Or you can stay and find out the truth. You'll not be the same again.
All right, don't we be the same again anyhow, George? What's one more bit of old madness, huh?
I'm asking Eugene.
I want to know.
Do you remember the good room?
Good room. Me and William were never allowed in there.
Well, you can go in now.
Thank you.
Any crack?
William's down there.
What the fuck you doing?
Was it sore?
Of course it's sore. It was neck surgery.
Well, he's like when you shut his eyes.
Hey, you try playing on our team without William Bogue. See how well you do.
And you think you're supposed to be mixing that with the medication?
Doctors are assholes. What are you looking at, mate? Hey, pervert! Me and her are just friends, you're not gonna see anything!
What?
Did my stitches just popped?
You're proper stoned. Ryan. Ryan, get up. Ryan. Ryan, get up! Ryan, get up!
Start.
Maybe with a biscuit or two.
Fuck up, SB.
What happened after he died?
I wanted to prepare him for burial myself.
Please. Please. Just hand this job to someone else.
I don't want anyone else doing this.
Please, please. Please.
Jesus, it must have been some shock. No, it was no big fucking deal, Francie.
What happened next, George?
He was weak. So I locked him in the good room. He was hungry. So I gave him meat. It wasn't enough. I knew what he wanted. I wanted to put an end to it. But I couldn't.
Is it an infection?
Comes up through the grave and into the stone somehow. Pulled a piece of it out of William's hand. This isn't Dracula. People don't get turned from a fucking bite. They get turned by the stones from Abertak's grave. I don't know. It's all a bit fucking mad.
It's my fault.
Obviously. Couldn't move house anymore. With a fucking vampire son locked in the good room, so I had to put a stop to the road. I infected Charlie with a stone from the cairn. If Charlie attacked the site, work would be shut down.
Christ, George, I've known you for 20 years and you were going to kill me.
And that's all you're going to take from the story?
Well, I'm sort of offended myself. I haven't even known you that long.
What would you do if it was your son?
Jesus, I'd have him put down.
Cheers, Francie.
That's not your son, though, George. William was a good person. He was happy.
Yeah, that's true. He was a loyal sort of boy. And you could always count on him to give you a wee kick in the arse if you weren't doing your best.
You'd never try and weasel over around. Fuck knows if that thing would even buy you a pint.
He'd always good manners when he was over there.
That's it.
What?
That's all you remember about him.
Well, what do you want? The cop had good fucking manners. He had a great right foot. Probably the best right foot any man ever had in Six Mile Hill.
Yous were awful good friends to him. I miss having yous about the place.
Sure. I suppose we're here now.
This is lovely.
Fuck up, SP.
You can't stay like this, George. You know that, right?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know.
You're all right, Trina. You're all right. You're all right. You're all right, Trina. You're a dead one. Come on. Give me that fucking
Jesus
thing there.
Jesus,
we need to leave.
How do you want this woman?
Have you never used a knife on a foreign friend's
list? Wait. Help me.
I want me balls. Please. Help me finish this. For William.
Ah, fuck. I'll help you.
Aye. Me too.
I moved to the wrong fucking town.
But, how do we do it?
We need better weapons. Sure, you kill fuck all with this shite.
What about sunlight? I mean, that is the number one vampire killer, surely.
Are there any ideas in there?
The problem with this book is it's fiction. And what's in there, and what's out there, is reality. And the reality is, you can't kill these things. A stake through the heart will weaken them, but to really stop them, you have to bury them under the earth and pile the grave with stones.
That's a load of shite. What about decapitation? What? He's hardly gonna grow a new fucking head, is he?
No, like when he's right, he's right.
Aye, if it works on William, it might fucking work on Avertac.
Aye. How do we do it?
Well, I'm definitely not going into that room near that man.
What sort of tools you got, George?
No Avertac.
Fuck him. What do you call your man that bade Avertac the first time?
Cahan.
Well, he was able to pour a friend in the ground and he didn't even have electricity.
And what if he thinks Cahan's still alive?
Well, he'd want to be a pretty stupid fucking vampire then, wouldn't he?
Yeah. Well, maybe he'll tear the town apart looking for someone who isn't there. So everything's still quiet, like? Nothing strange going on?
Serious, Eugene. If you call me again, I'm going to plant drugs in you and throw you to the mercy of the court.
Wanker.
There's a solid dot in there.
Solid as a rock.
Are you sure now? Because I don't want this here coming through the side and taking a bedroom to me.
Should he be doing us all a favour?
For fuck's sake. Fuck you not to
We need someone to throw him out.
I can do that.
No, Dad. What is William gonna care if you're there?
quick, Corey. Be careful.
Well, ball bag. You're looking well. You wanna come out for a bit? You want to do some killing here, Adam?
The fuck's going on?
That was my fault, man. Everybody knows it. Maybe you'd be doing me a kindness if you just killed me.
What are you doing, Claire?
Just trust me.
Thank you.
The fucker got me.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Christ, SB.
Jesus Christ.
I'm done.
No, you're fine.
Don't get all fucking melancholy on me now, will you? I had a good enough old run. I gotta fight some vampires. How many men can say that?
Oh, I'm sorry, SP.
Such a fault. You're a wild man for taking the blame, you know that? Tell me that he was right, will you?
But what, lad?
He always said I had no ambition and would probably die in front of a telly with a can of beer in my hand. Fuck it. At least it's not a heart attack.
How much more are we supposed to take? I mean, this is insane. One mate dead in here and the other down there nailed into a fucking coffin. And the town's probably dead by now and it's all my fucking fault. Seriously, what is the point of any of this?
This is some shit, all right? I don't want to listen to crap like this. He was just trying to be cub. And you're fucking whining. And I'm about to give up on him. The job's not finished yet, all right?
Oh, Christ.
Elliot, I think I have it.
Thank you.
She's breathing. Check on James.
There's a few people out in the street in the same shape. A pair of Melly cubbies lying face down in the gutter, blood flowing into the sewers.
Aye, but why are we not bleeding?
Well, he probably needs to be close. Like he's been going through the town and the blood's following him.
Aye, but where is he?
Well, maybe there's some sort of an old lair where this is all flowing to.
That'll be paved over a long time ago.
Aye, killed a lot of people, so maybe there are remains. Bodies, bones. Shite.
What?
I know where it is.
I'm staying with them.
Claire, we'll be back shortly. This'll hopefully not be a big job. Come on, Francie.
Where the fuck are we going, Eugene? Eugene, I'm asking where
we're going to Ma's house. That was his lair. That's why there were so many bones in the ground, like.
What
was wrong? Look, he's draining blood out of people in the town somehow, and I bet you it's going there.
Why?
Because he's hungry and he's pissed off. If I'd been in the ground that long, I'd just want to sit in the house and drink as well.
Of course you would.
Well, the only difference is if Abertat binges all night, the whole town's gonna be dead as fuck. Come on.
Fuck this.
That's what it is, we're too close. Okay, Molly, you're gonna come back. Okay, James, I'll come back for you. I can't promise that I will, but I promise I'll try.
She was some character.
She was.
I miss her. Every day.
Me too, Dad. I just want to stop being angry at her. Just remember the good times.
Right.
Mom's maiden name.
O'Kane.
Cahan.
She always sets your teeth in blood. Suppose that means you do as well. Fuck are you at?
I thought you were giving me a hug.
Well, you're 5 years of age. Your arm's bleeding. Come here. The fucking hug.
Shit. That is close.
And it's gonna be looking for you. Because I suppose you're the big chief now. What?
That's as much as it's gonna affect you.
I've made of fucking harder stuff than most cop. Quit the guy. What the fuck is that? Pick up. Come on.
You're all right.
What happened?
You fainted.
Did you also fucking kill me?
I must have hit it on the ground when you fainted.
Did you punch me? It really feels like you punched me.
Why in the name of Jesus would I punch you? Anyway, it's over. You're safe. I got the fucker.
Son, come on, Dad.
Come on.
shit. Oh, sunlight doesn't work either. Oh, George is right. You just can't kill this cunt.
Get out of fuck. I'm a dead off.
Bury the bastard here and put him back in the ground. It's the only thing that'll work.
Don't do this. Grand job, Cobb. Grand job.
Cheers, Francie.
How's it going?
Dracula? Oh, yep. Fanny read it.
It turns out sunlight can't actually kill.
No.
It was invented by some German director like 20 years after the book was written. Guess you learn something new every day.
Aye. Glad to see you're filling your days productively, anyway.
Claire, this is important shit for me to know.
It is.
What am I for the road?
My taxi will be here in a minute.
Well. Have a great time. Show the Aussies how it's done.
Oh, I will. Sure, I'll be back in a year.
You can come see the house then.
Hey.
It's totally livable now. Brand new kitchen, the left. Not even cook you dinner or something?
Definitely, yeah. Sure, I'll avoid all those poisonous snakes and spiders, and I'll come back home and get taken out by your fucking cooking.
Hilarious.
Yeah. Goodbye, Eugene.
Yeah, good luck, Claire.
That's the new living room done. You done a good job in the wiring. I don't know the fuck what way you hung that hall door though. I'll fix it anyway.
Cheers, Dal.
I left you a bit of stone from the old fireplace. Your granddad must have put that in. So what else has to be done?
Just take it easy, come on.
With peg leg, Eugene. Not fucking dead. Anyway. Plenty of time left in the day yet.
Seriously, Dad, just go and enjoy your weekend.
Will I see you at the match tomorrow?
Aye, may take a run down. Should be happy. The luck you have in the place.
Ashwood.
See you later, cop.
See you, Francie.